James Armistead Lafayette was an enslaved person who served in the Continental Army under George Washington as a spy.